consequences at our river. I stretch myself beyond my means, and it's been a while since I could say that I wasn't addicted. It's been a while since I could say
brother.
It's been a while
since I could say that I would in my
street. It's been a while
since I've been sorry.
It's been a while
since I seen the way the candles light your face.
Just the way you taste, and everything I can't remember.
Yeah!
As fucked up as it all may seem, to me I know it's me. Can I blame this on my father?
So I hope you had a good time tonight. I hope I didn't offend you, but if I did, good.
Yeah!
More stories.
More stories!
I told the fuck out of some stories tonight.
More!
I'm gonna leave you with this.
Yeah!
Fuck Joe Biden!
Go home and learn the Constitution.
Yeah!
your children the Constitution because they're not in school. Teach your children how the government really works.
Amen, brother!
Now this country was designed with the power from the bottom up. So it is we the people, it is the first fucking thing that it says.
We the people!
This government... this government...
sucks!
Is destroying this country. Has no business doing so. They swore to uphold and defend the Constitution exactly how it's written. The fact that they try to get around the words of the Constitution on a daily basis is treasonous. They swore to uphold it, not change it.
Yep.
If we could just, we have no idea. If we could just get back to what the fucking Constitution actually says, all this shit would fucking go away.
Yes, it would.
What we've all forgotten is that the federal government has been granted the authority to do 18 things. That's fucking it.
That's it.
Is what the federal government is given the power to do, to control the checks and balances of power in this country.
Bullshit!
We have way more control over this country on a state and local level. The federal government isn't fucking supposed to do fuck all except watch over everything and make sure we're all good as the
separate damn facts, brother.
That you are in a republic.
We're a republic, not a Democrat.
Y'all know what the difference is between a democracy and a republic, right?
Yes, sir.
Stalin called his shit a democracy. Is that a democracy?
No,
because we live in a republic. Stop listening to these fucking idiots just regurgitating fucking trash so often that we are like, well, fuck, if they keep saying it over and over, it's gotta be true. What has happened, people, is that the worst, most lecherous, manipulative, scumbag people on the face of the earth have somehow gained control. Because we've been sleeping, enjoying our lives, and not paying attention to the fact that we are in control of this fucking country. Not them. Not them. They swear an oath to us. We have fallen asleep and we have allowed this to happen. I'm sorry. Be offended if you want, but you have allowed Detroit to fucking happen, people.
Yep.
It's up to you. So I leave you with this. You want to stand up and sing it with me?
Am I the only one here now, shaking my head and thinking something ain't right? Is it just me? Am I losing my mind?
Spark
am
those
I standing
lighters
on the edge of the end of time? Am I the only one? Tell me I'm not.
You're not.
Fix it, taking all the good we got.
turning it back. It'll all be damned. I think I'm turning into my old man. Worries about his kids as he try to